Welcome you to this wonderful barn, which is one of six Dutch barns that still exist in Bergen County. This one is overseen by the Bergen County Division of Cultural Historic Affairs, and we're very happy to be able to bring you here. This is the 10th year that we have offered music at the barn, but it's a very different year. So this year, you're seeing it remotely. Grab your cider and be prepared to be awed by the three musicians who are behind me. To make this happen, I want to thank our arts coordinator, Greg Lucenti, because without his efforts, none of this would have happened. But besides that, let's go through now and talk about the musicians. Then we have with me, to my right, then Barry Mitterhoff, who is on mandolin, and back of him, Kenny Kozik on the fiddle. And then, over my other shoulder, you're going to see Joe Selle on guitar. If you haven't had a chance to see them in person, once again, be prepared to be all. And thank you very much for being part of Bergen County, and please come out and see the history that is yours. Thank you.
Thank you. The Richmond blues, baby, all night long. If I'd listened to what I'd have said, I'd still be sleeping in our bed, baby, all night long. Baby, all night long. I got the Richmond blues, baby, all night long. How about it, Joe? Hard time children, but better down the road, better down the road, better down the road. It said hard time children, but better down the road. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.